a pinch, but we don't want anybody else getting nibbled on. So yeah, just go right under the sand, under that first set of fins. Yeah, perfect. I know, you can see my sharks. Oh, only the shark I'm holding, please.
What if he catches us?
No, he opened his mouth. I saw he
was
eating.
Why don't you start a shark? Why don't you start
Emma, Jacob, Isaac, whoever touched one, back up. Girls, you move over there.
He's holding the shark I'm holding.
She's going to do that now.
All right, head to tail, love.
Whoa, you're so weird.
It's like sand.
It does, huh? Okay, we're going to take a step back. Let some new friends in. Good job.
Okay, let somebody else touch it.
It just takes a little practice. And it's a feeding day, so they're a little scurvy.
Actually, let me pass this one to you. He's the most cooperative. We have no idea why. So just keep your heels underwater. Don't grab it on the back, or he's gonna do that. So part of our challenge is the sharks get fed every other day, and this is one of those days. So they're pretty excited about food right now. Can you raise your hand if you did not get to pet? Oh, we still have a crew. All right, so we're actually going to give our sharks a little bit of a break. And maybe Kelly can tell us.